course it's been a tough week. Actually, these negotiations have been tough right from the start, but they were always going to get even more difficult right towards the end, when we're coming to that conclusion. But what I think is, this isn't about me. It's actually about what's right for the people of this country. It's about what's in the national interest. These next 7 days are going to be critical. They are about the future of this country. It's about people's jobs. It's about their livelihoods. It's about the future for their children and grandchildren. If 48 letters are reached, Graham Brady will make that known.
Do you
but
know?
Let me just,
do you know?
But just comment. I have not, as far as I know, no. The answer to your question is no. Can
but
I just address
been,
this?
Sorry, just to, so the answer to the question is that the 48 limit has not been reached.
As far as I know, no, it has not. Now, a change of leadership at this point isn't going to make the negotiations any easier, and it's not going to change the parliamentary arithmetic. What it will do is bring in a degree of uncertainty. That's uncertainty for people and their jobs. What it will do is mean that it is a risk that actually we delay the negotiations, and that's a risk that Brexit gets delayed or frustrated. I'm clear, people voted for us to leave. We will leave, and we'll leave on the 29th of March, 2019.